In 1874, art critic and journalist Louis Leroy was writing about Claude Monet in his work, Impression Sunrise, using Impressionist as a name of disrespect, but the name stuck.
Follow along for more art-related content.